down. I want you to remember, whenever we start coming back down, I want you to bend your knees just a little bit in case we hit the ground hard, okay? Yeah.
Some of these where you don't have it tethered.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do free flight year round. Here's one of my cards.
Oh, okay. All right. Very good. Do you reach on a free flight, non-tethered?
A lot of it depends on the area and the direction I'm flying in. I've gone up before to 11,000 feet. There's just no reason to do it. Usually a couple of hundred feet, 500 feet. You know, every now and then I'll pop up to 1,000 feet. A lot of times what I'll do is I'll pop up to 1,000 feet at the beginning of the flight. Then come back down, because everybody enjoys the treetop look.
Okay.